I feel difficulty in keeping my boundaries. I often find myself giving help and love to people around me before they are ready for it. My question is how to be more aware of when to give and when to keep my energies.
Differentiate between what is in yourself towards someone else, what is in yourself of love towards someone else, and what is of love towards someone else that comes from what's deeper than yourself. If you're not differentiating, then the love that you have in yourself towards someone else becomes about your experience of it. It becomes about how it is for you, instead of it being something that is simply and freely given. If you're not differentiating, then eventually the love that you feel for others becomes an imposition on others. If you're differentiating the love that comes from what's deeper than yourself, you are freed within yourself to read the situation, to read the other person, making the love that's there toward the other not a pressure on the other, or an imposition on the other, or having any kind of need for the love to be returned. The love that comes from what's deeper than yourself is deeper than what you're used to in yourself. It's much quieter and more knowing of the other. Your own realization of delicate boundaries in yourself in that way comes through in your realization of the delicate boundaries in the other. That makes it easy for your experience of having love for another not being about the experience. It isn't about something that you're feeling, even though it is deeply felt. It's about something that you're knowing within, and that you are in some way knowing in the other. That makes your connection with the other deeper and finer than what the love is. It is a most quiet knowing of the other. From that knowing of the other, a seeing of the other. The love that you have for the other is only going to meet the other as much as you are actually knowing the other and really seeing. Really seeing the other and into the other. In their most delicate boundaries realized by you, your love then reaches as deeply. This has you not making loving another in any way about yourself, about what you're feeling, about what you're experiencing within and for the other. It removes the love from being in any way self-oriented. It becomes knowing and seeing oriented. still moves from your heart, through and from yourself. It just isn't of what it's moving through. You're free of it. You're not needing something from having love for others. Then it is a gift. The hands of yourself are not on it. This has you awakening to the deep within and to the more within, and that your experience of yourself isn't determining what you are. It becomes realized in you that what you are doesn't come from yourself. You are more than what yourself is, and you come from what is deeper within than what yourself is. You begin to relate directly to meaning, instead of first how you experience it in yourself. Knowing meaning, seeing meaning, and moving meaning. You need no reward in being what love is, in moving it and in giving it. When you are what love is, you're not needing its return. Love doesn't need to be answered. It just quietly and freely gives. The more that love within is conditioned by your experience of it, the more it's conditioned by how you are feeling in it, what it does to yourself, the more emotional your love will be for others. As you become free of yourself in being what love is, deep, quiet feeling replaces the emotion. Emotional love puts pressure on the other to give something in return. That doesn't mean there wouldn't be emotion in it, but you would know that it's not coming from emotion, even if it would move through it. You know what it's from. You know within from where it comes. And in yourself, you're not needing to have something from it.